Poppy, what do you want to do when you grow up?
Probably ride a skateboard.
Now dropping in, Poppy Starr Olsen.
To float and soar and fly high.
Does Poppy have pressure to succeed? Yes.
Yeah, you get scared almost every day, but that means you're pushing yourself.
Skateboarding set to debut at the next Olympics in Tokyo.
I've always wanted to go to the Olympics.
She's going
to
get challenged in a way she's never been challenged.
Definitely think we're going to see Poppy in the Olympics.
The pandemic has now claimed the 2020 Games.
Worked for so long, almost 4 years, towards this thing. And then you have that fear, are you going to work all this time again?